something that readers often miss when they're studying Phyllis Wheatley is that very elusive first person. Because she writes so frequently on public occasions, and it tends to make her verse conventional, as it seems. In other words, we might read the verses addressed to George Washington without any sense that they came to us from an African-American writer who struggled intensely to learn not only to read and write, but to craft her poetry.